Even though my buddies and I are in high school, that doesn't stop us from getting our hands on beer. And if the cops show up to a party, you can bet we're not sticking around to find out what happens. Now, we have no place to sleep, so we gotta get home somehow. It's not that big a deal. We'll just drive. We'll take it slow and take the back roads. But what most people don't realize is that drinking and driving is not only risky to you and your passengers and your truck, but you're making a decision to risk other people's lives as well. People that had no say in whether or not they wanted to take the chance.